I wish I listened to my conscience when it said don't let her go. And if she's wondering how I'm living, well, I think she ought to know that I find myself just fine without her. I'd be happy, afraid.